I'm going to find the standard deviation and variance for discrete probability distribution using the TI-84. I've already inputted my discrete probability distribution in my first two lists. My x variable takes on values 1, 2, 3, and 4, and here are my corresponding probabilities. To get the standard deviation and then the variance for this situation, you want to press your stat menu, right arrow over to calc, and this is the same place that we went to in my previous example when we found the expected value for this distribution. I'm going to enter and select one variable statistics. My X list is list one, and my probability list is my frequency list, and that's list two. Down arrow to calculate, press enter, and again the expected value is 2.83 rounded to two decimal places, and right here the sigma x is the standard deviation. Because we put in the probabilities in list 2, the calculator is treating this as the entire representation of the population. So it's not going to give the sample standard deviation. So here is the correct standard deviation for this discrete probability distribution. Unfortunately, the output does not give the variance. But remember, the relationship between the standard deviation and the variance is that the standard deviation is just the square root of the variance. So I can take this value for the standard deviation and raise it to the second power. If you're doing this for homework, I suggest carrying out the values as far as you can before squaring, just to make sure your final answer rounded is correct. So the variance for this particular problem, rounding to two decimal places, would be 1.15.